Drizzy Drake's been showing off the UK for the longest time. And the majority of people think that it started with Skepta or Giggs. It's actually Sneak Bo that introduced Drake to the UK scene.
I saw this guy and he had his hoodie on and his glasses and he was with his boys. And what I loved was he was rapping over dancehall beats. He inspired, like, you know, the way I rapped on cameras and the way I rapped on even Take Care. Like,
heard it all before, that's why I asked you how you mean. How you mean? Thought you knew about the team.
Bang bang and I still get dope, yeah. I went jail, fuck feds, I'm home, you know, yeah.
We know, they don't get you like I will. My only wish is I die real.